Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video I am going to discuss about an app using which you can record your gameplay or video calls, anything you want on your device. This will be completed in this part 1 video. You have come to the right place. Recording your screen is quick and easy using this app is straightforward. Yes, I am talking about the U-Recorder. First of all, go to the Play Store, download this app and install in your Android mobile, making it easy for anyone use the app is the main important thing of this app. Okay, what can you record on this app? Gameplay, video calls, live shows, screencast tutorials, anything you want. Key features of this app are small, having a small size, no time limit, can be recorded in higher resolutions, no watermark on this video, and there is a optional thing is external sound, or you can have just a video, you can record just a video over there. Okay, and it's completely free. You have a featured thing and paid version. So let's get started then. I have already opened this app in my mobile. I will show you there are some features of this app, key features that I have already discussed with you. The first one, the user is also able to drag this thing which is like similar like a Facebook chat bubble. If you can see in your mobile, if you are using a Facebook chat application, okay. To record, all you need to do is click on this video recorder thing, the icon above, the dot icon which shows you can start recording. The four squares shows which will go to the main panel dashboard of the application. Third thing which is a setting of this application, and fourth, you can go live through this app also. Okay, so to stop recording you can just click on the same button and at the press pause button after when you start the recording. Once completed, a notification appears asking the user if they want like to play, trash, edit or share the recording on social media. And this notification, you can hide that notification also. When you click the video recorder icon, the recording toolbox will give a quick access to the camera, brush, GF recorder, like this. I will show you. This is the thing. Video recorder. This video I have already recorded on this, and you will get a user guide in this app over here. I will show you this user guide is important. Recording any video and editing video on GIFs, creating GIFs, everything you will have how to use guide over here. And the next thing, these are the few videos I have recorded on this. The setting over here, you can edit video, merge videos and images over here. You can convert video to GIF. You can edit your images, you can stitch your images, and in setting it's similar like as I have shown here. The setting, this is the recording toolbox which is appeared on the screen, and other options are here. You can remove watermark, you can eliminate watermark, you can add your own watermark here whenever you are creating or going live stream or screencasting your videos on your mobile. Okay, you can have multiple themes over here. These are the good pretty themes, important amazing themes are here. This is I am using default to official orange skin, other are paid skins are there. Okay, create video shortcuts on a desktop if you are using a desktop also. Okay, and I'm using a latest version. Yes, I have no videos here. You can go live or you can just simply clicking on this live button below at the bottom of this screen. You can simply go live or you can check how many live things are here, or have already if I have gone live on this application. Yeah, you can be a you can take a premium version also. You can be partnered with this application also, like this ad promotion content to earn revenue. We recommend enabling notification access to greatly improve recording stability, enable the user access to allow us give tips on appropriate occasion. These are the pretty good settings, and yes, you can free to use this app. Okay, this these four options are as I have shown we are showing the video recording. You can turn on your selfie camera when you are recording also, when you are going live. These are the screenshot camera. When you turn on your camera, the front camera of the mobile will get activated and your face will be recorded while you are screencasting on your DU recorder. Okay, however, nearly all phones take screenshots, so that's not very exciting. And screen recorder, DU recorder also has many other features. After clicking on this video recorder icon, there is an option with four squares. I can show you the four squares which opens up the full app. I have already opened by clicking over here. Okay, this is full app. Furthermore, the app shows how much space is available to take videos, allows users to rename, share, trash, edit videos like that. This is simple basic features in this DU recorder. I will go through the next. I will explain other features, or I will show you a demo of live recording on the next part. While choosing your recording app is also important. There are several apps like AZ Screen Recorder, DU Recorder, Mirror Go. You can use anything you want over, but preferably DU Recorder are famous and having good features. AZ Screen Recorder is also having good features also. And I will continue in a second part of this video, editing and modifying your video using DU Recorder. Okay, thank you for watching, guys. Make sure you will subscribe this channel and hit like button. Okay, thank you again.